I remember the first time I told my parents I hated them. I was young at the time and I didn't know any better. But when the words came out, they stayed. And unfortunately, I would never get the chance to take them back. I thought that after my parents died, I had to continue living for them. The only problem is, I was never really alive. Not until I died.
Welcome to the afterlight, Evan.
Easy Seeker.